First, we will import the downloaded zip file. And next, let's create a new project. And copy this code. And we will need this SQLite jar. And we go to properties. And let's go ahead and create a new package. And let's move this driver. This driver is for hard-coded data, so we need a driver for data coming from the database. And one for data coming from a file. And we need this class that will create the database and create and populate the city table. And let's define this URL here. So the database name will be data.db. And this code will create and populate the city table. So it has a name and a latitude and a longitude. And here we will pick up a connection given the URL and call this static method passing in that connection. So this should do it for this class. And here let's replace this hard-coded data with this method that will pick up the city data from the database and put it in an array list and return it. And let's call that method from here. And now if we run it, we will get this error message. So we need to create the database. So let's go ahead and do that. And now if we run it, here we go. And if we run it again, get this total distance. And for data coming from a file, let's go ahead and create a cities file. And it will have those cities with their latitude and longitude. So it's the same as this hard-coded data. And also let's refresh here to show the database that was created when we ran this one. So here, instead of this hard-coded data, we will have this static method, that picks up data from the cities file, and let's replace this call here. And test run this. So we got this total distance, and if we run it again, we get this total distance. And for completeness, let's go ahead and run the hard-coded data driver.